All right, we're doing some more recording. Back in fights and date spaces. Jade staff area. Let's go. Got the slasher deck. So far, so good, you know? Well, for the most part, except for I didn't get the health up from the last area. Besides that. You're dead, so I don't really have to worry about that. Double do. Back and forth between them. Did I draw extra cards? It looks like I drew extra cards. Oh no, I'm retaining this one. And I got this one as well. Never mind. I was like, it looks like I have too many cards. Let's go. For me. More than enough, but we'll just end it now. Good. Okay. Get the clarity. I'll go to medical after this because I need more everything. Healing and max health. Oh, give me a push, give me a push, give me a push, give me a... Yes, thank you. I need this. But I also can't use it now. Right? Annoying. Because if I push him off, then I'm just going to take... Well, I mean, how much do you... 16? I suppose if I take 4, since I'm going to medical right after, kind of staff work. I suppose. And we'll do that, I guess. I deal with that dude, he just pushes people around. And it won't go through the armor, but at the very least, it'll reduce it a little bit. Oh, it's not the cone one. Okay, good. Yeah, just to be safe, you know, why not? Totally dead. You don't have counter. No, you don't. Okay, good. We'll do. That's not what I meant to do. Whoops. All right. Well, it'll have to work out somehow, I suppose. I can deal zero damage. I guess. Still did the bleeding, though. How much is bleeding? This is one bleeding, right? One blue. So. I don't want to take 12, so I'm going to take 1 instead.
Okay.
That. Unfortunately, he now has 23, which is not great. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do dead. Heal self again for like the first time in ever. I could never get it. For whatever reason. Well, I'd still go to medical afterwards, anyways, though. Oh no, one damage, what shall I do? I got it all back, darn it. Oh, this one first. There we go. this is what I want, not clarity. I couldn't remember the name of it. I was like, that looks sort of right, but not right. Medical. Enough for just heal normally. Okay. Oh, I have no kick, darn it. Nice to have a kick because they're right on the edge. Alright. This one first. Again, I misclicked. Arrange him, and he'll die. So, well, damage to them as well, I suppose. But they were in that range. And, alright. Well, this is convenient. Or inconvenient, depending on how you look at it. You do 12, you do 12. And we have enough for one of you, so. Perfectly the right amount. Boy, this guy gets the best of both worlds, gets hit by both of them. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, wait, it was only this one that would have attacked. Never mind. Well, that's fine. Now he's dead. Okay. D counter for 8. 8 and 10 is 18, so what's my most powerful attack? Actually, you know what? I'll just finish him. No, I can't. I only have one moment. Just keep it at the normal. Back and forth, I suppose. Works for me. And the required amount of time, too. Yep. The momentum or a fight with the surviving. Don't want to do. Or survivor. Survive, fight. You know what I mean. Survive waves is what it wants, but. I'll pass. With the fight in 6 turns and push 3 enemies out of the board. Well, one of those is decently alright to do, I suppose. I mean, they're both alright, but. Whatever. Hey, the push guy sucks. Watch him go away. 12. Twelve bleeding. The first turn. Whoops. Yeah, that was just a mega oops. Darn it. I mean, it still worked out, even if I did nothing. Well, I suppose that works. Five, 16, you've got 28. Do it like this, we'll do. You're the hardest to deal with, so you can just go away. That's inconvenient. Or is it? Both objectives at once. That leg, it looks really weird for a second there. Toony leg. Alright. Should I use a pole? Poles are actually pretty useful. Yeah, I suppose. Gain 10 health. Lose 10, gain 100. Sure. Hey, it's the first floor headquarters. Still can't get over the fact that when they come out of the window, they just flop on the ground. I'm like, fall. It's... When has headquarters ever been... Oh, there's a bunk guy. Of course there is. Whatever. Did he dodge it? Looks like he dodged it to me. Have some more. Well, this is not ideal. Not ideal at all. Okay, less to deal with. Technically, you have lower, but you deal more damage to me. So let's see here. You do push, don't you? That's not actually lower, it's the same amount. Okay. Can I even kill one of them? 15 plus 17 is 32, I think. Yeah. How much is that? Is that 32 exactly? That looks like 32 exactly, I think. Let's do that, I guess. It's less damage if I'm not pushed against something. This something is in my way, so. 12 damage is a lot, but it's not as much as 16, so. And I'm surrounded again, because of course I am. Oh no, I missed. So I just have to shove him out the window, or the door. Rather. 12 damage that I can block is acceptable to me. Excuse me, internet. Are you working right? What's wrong? That's not supposed to happen. Better not start doing that again, because that's what you used to do. It used to be like, I have internet, I don't, I have internet, I don't, I have internet, like back and forth, whenever it felt like it, and it was the most annoying thing in the entire world. I'd even rather just have not internet instead of that, because it would at least be consistent. Right. Anyways, back to the game. A bit overkill, whatever. Perfect. Except for the damage taken, that was actually a pretty good run. Sure, let's go for the protect for once. I want some health back. Not exactly ideal, but I can make it work, I think. That's not ideal, I guess. Oh, you're there, aren't you? That's not great. I survive. The ambassador took some damage, and that's not ideal. Now he takes the damage too? Why is that the thing? Darn it, he's probably dead now. Gosh dang it. Probably he was dead before too, but I mean, I was at least trying to be optimistic. I couldn't have used the movement anyways, so. Okay. There we go. Nope, I don't want any of those. These guys again, are you serious? Okay, fine. Oh wait, discard first. Gosh dang it. Whoops. What was I thinking there? Sorry, I don't know what I was thinking there. Cool. Let's take some damage for free gun. I was just... I don't know how that ended up that way without me realizing it. Weird. More? Are you serious? he's dead of bleeding damage, so I can pretty much just ignore that. Almost ignored. Still need to avoid it because as soon as he dies, he's gonna shotgun me. I don't want that. One more. Say he should be stunned if I stun him twice. He is, thankfully. There we go. Don't want any of those. Medical it is. Now I can heal. Twice and get more max health twice. That was a lot of money. Okay. Now I realize it's right before the end, but I'm starting to get too tired where my judgment is starting to lapse a bit. Like that last fight, I don't know what happened that one bit, but whatever. So I'm gonna stop here today. I mean, I've already reached half an hour as well, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and to see you in the next one. Have a good day.